A 50-year-old Caucasian male presents to your office due to sudden onset of blindness in his left eye. He complains of a headache during the interview. Electronic medical record reveals that he was recently hospitalized for a fever, shoulder girdle pain, and weight loss. What vascular condition is most likely responsible for his symptoms? Large vessel arteritis. Large vessel arteritis. This patient is presenting with classic signs of temporal arteritis, which is a large vessel arteritis.